All hail Meryl Streep. The patron saint of actual goddamn talent, Meryl Streep is arguably either the greatest actress of her generation or the greatest living film actress, a debate which boils down to the approximate difference between best and bestest. She shapeshifts on screen, changing her look, her accent, the very essence of her being for each role. Her skill is beyond reproach and uncomplicated by a tabloid presence, outspoken politics or activism. She is quite possibly our only megastar famous solely for her talent. Now, that is not to say Streep's IMDb page is without questionable choices. There is the garbage hodgepodge of ABBA hits that was Mamma Mia, even in her role as the witch in Into the Woods, or as titular crappy mom, wannabe rock star in the upcoming Ricky and the Flash. She is really just fine. Admittedly, mediocre Meryl Streep is still at the level of great anyone else, but we're so busy hyperventilating over the sheer fact of her existence. She could probably dress in brown face and star as Big Chief Offensive alongside Adam Sandler in The Ridiculous Six, and maybe still get nominated for an Oscar.